is Alexis Young, and today we have the honor of having Hassan Rashid, entrepreneur slash actor, but you may know him as the Kingsguard of Wakanda. Today, we're gonna get to know the man behind the screen. Hassan, how are you doing today?
I'm excellent, how are you?
I'm always great. You're always smiling whenever I see you.
Always, always. Life is good.
So you've been traveling across the nation, signing autographs, doing promotion. Did you ever expect when you got that casting call this was gonna go like this?
Not at all.
Really?
Not even a little bit.
Were you expecting the casting call back?
I was expecting the casting call
okay.
back. You know, I do everything in life with confidence. Mm. I never go into anything in half step. You know, that's not my motto. As an educator, you know, in the college classroom and even to, you know, kids that I've helped raise, I've always put out there that you should put your best foot forward in anything you do, even if it seems small. Go out there and be the best at what you do.
I like that. Now, what do you think the impact is on Black Panther, on the Black community now?
Huge.
I mean, it's
making history, you know, and really that was my purpose when I first saw the casting call to go. You know, it was really in a good timing of my life.
Mm.
I had just recently retired from being a college professor the past 7 years, and ironically, I got a call that week about the casting call, you know, not even 2 days later. And so to me, it was an automatic, you know what? I know the impact of this type of movie, who it's about, and what it depicts for the world.
Right.
And I was like, you know what? I got to be a part of history. I don't even care what part I get in it. I know I'm going to get a part, and I'm going to make the best of it.
How do people get to find out more about you? Where do they find you at?
Hassan Shines.
Okay.
Yes. And that's all of my social medias. That's everything from Facebook, to Instagram, to Twitter. They can follow the story on there, which I say a story because it's, for me, this is more than just about acting. It's about changing mm-hmm. lives, you know, and it's about people being able to see and relate to somebody that's close and can relate in different realms outside of just being an actor. I didn't dream about acting, but that's what God put in front of me. So I'm taking that on now. I'm adding that to the resume of everything else.
Everything.
You know, you know, and I'm showing people that, you know what, it's not too late to be great. It's not too late to follow your dreams, and it's not too late to keep doing things that are going to build you to be the best at what you do.